Joining us now is our chief medical correspondent, Dr. Sanjay Gupta. His work on the CNN documentary on medical marijuana has caused him to change his own mind about the benefits. Sanjay, so what's your reaction to Governor Christie's decision?
Well, you know, I think he has eased some of these laws, and making it possible, more possible, I think, for kids, including Vivian, Brian Wilson's daughter, to get the therapy that could help her. You know, I think that there was a couple of issues that came up. First of all, many of these dispensaries were only allowing three strains of marijuana in the past. And that was concerning because some of the strains that could be most helpful are actually strains that are high in CBD, the more medicinal part of marijuana, and low in THC. And that's something that could certainly help Vivian. The other thing was, obviously, this is a medicine that, for Vivian, for example, she would not be smoking this, but rather taking it as an edible, so turning it into an oil or tincture, that could also be quite beneficial as well. I think Brian Wilson has concerns, as you just heard there, about the fact that, you know, you need to have your prescribing doctor, a pediatrician, as well as a psychiatrist to both authorize the prescription. That is how it is in other states as well. So I think he found that a bit onerous, but, it's a pretty common practice. And I think ultimately Vivian should hopefully be able to get the treatment that could help her.
Well, let me just quickly be blunt. If she, this little two-year-old girl, if she were to get this medical marijuana, Sanjay, would those seizures stop?
I think there's a very good chance. Well, but let me tell you, I met a girl with almost the exact same situation, something known as Dravet syndrome. It's a girl that was having 300 seizures a week. She's now down to 3 or 4 a month because of medical marijuana. And keep in mind, she was on lots of different anti-seizure medications, 7 of them at one time, and none of them really worked for her. If you look at about 41 kids now around the nation with Dravet's, all of them have had some improvement with medicinal marijuana. Several of them, or a majority of them, I would say, have been able to get off all of their other medications. So I think from that standpoint, the odds are on Vivian's side. And keep in mind, you know, for years, you know, even 100 years ago, we knew that medicinal marijuana could have an impact on convulsive disorders, the very thing that Vivian and Charlotte have.